You suggested my being brought here, didn't you? What gave you the idea I'd fit in?
Well, that was easy. I'd read your books.
Oh, you read my books? You do more things. What have my books got to do with it?
I saw a man whose life was empty.
A man whose life was empty?
Oh, I know. He was full of this and full of that. But you were accomplishing nothing. You were going nowhere, and you knew it. As a matter of fact, all I saw was a little boy whistling in the dark.
Do you realize that there was a British cruiser waiting at Shanghai, smoke pouring out of its funnels, tugging at its moorings, waiting to take Mr. Conway back to London? Do you know that at this minute there are headlines shrieking all over the world the news that Conway's missing? Does that look like a man whose life was empty? You're absolutely right. And I had to come all the way to a pigeon house in Shangri-La to find the only other person in the world who knew it. May I congratulate you?